And you don't learn your work.
I think it's extremely important to understand the significance of a week such as this within the Tata Group. I hope everyone has participated in the various activities and initiatives that have been organized for the week, and everyone has had a good time. Back to the reason for the week. I would just like to point out that when all of us joined Tata, we all signed the ethical standards and the Tata Code of Conduct, which forms the basis of the organization which we are a part of. It is the fundamental principles on the way we operate and interact with various stakeholders. An analogy that comes into mind is the construction of a house, and the entire premise of this is if you want to build something to last and in future grow to multiple stories, you need to build the foundation to support this growth in the future.
Everything went fine, and I personally, I am so overwhelmed to see that everybody has participated well.
Congratulations now to all the people who participated in the ethics run, and I saw a very good response to the run this year. And I congratulate all the winners, which will be announced shortly.